Hi friends, I'm Lakshya. Welcome to my channel, Fun Time. Hello everyone, I'm Lakshya. Welcome back to my channel, Fun Time with Lakshya. It's been long, I haven't posted any videos. So today I'm back with another video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a paper shopping bag. Materials required: pink color paper, you can take any color of your choice. Paper tying thread, we need 2 paper tying thread. Glue, scissors, pencil, scale. Let's start. First, we need to cut the paper in 29 cm in length and 20 cm in width. First, we will turn the paper and take let's mark 3 cm. Next, take 1 cm. And fold it. Like this. Then we'll apply glue here. A bit glue is enough. And spread it. Next, take the other side and stick it. Then we will take 5 cm and fold it. Like so, and fold like this both sides. Now let's open this. Now, fold it like this. Now, we will fold it like this, both sides. One top of the other and apply glue. You should not apply glue everywhere. You should apply glue here. Apply glue here. That's it. Now let's stick it. Now, we'll fold this from here. We should fold it both sides. Like this. Now, we'll open the fold and we will shape the bag. like this. Now we will insert these paper tying thread. We will make hole using pencil. Like this. Now the paper bag is ready. Isn't it looking pretty and easy to make? You can also make this and play with this. So, thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video. Please subscribe, like, and share my channel. Bye-bye.